entering Marion, and I thought, what a fun little sign. But the feeling of entering Marion had a kick that was hard to define. A rapturous rush, a physical flush, chills up and down the spine. For a few minutes I was in Marion. Start each vacation off with a bang. Was entering Marion, 3 marvelous minutes of bliss. How I loved entering Marion with her magic municipal kiss. And 1 year, who knows why, I decided to try a new route. So I got out my map and I traced what I thought was a beauty. After driving all morning, I came to the top of a hill, where a sign stood before me that promised a new kind of thrill. It said, entering Beverly, which was lovely and not overbuilt. And the pleasure of entering Beverly far outweighed any feelings of guilt. Say I'm contrite, but it wouldn't be right, for the truth is that later that day, I found myself entering Sharon. It was there, so was I, we enjoyed it, hey, what can I say? By the next year, I'd try any route just for novelty's sake. I was cursed with a thirst that no single township could slake. My God, I was out of control. And I no sooner finished Lawrence than boom, I was entering Hole. And I backtracked and re-entered Lawrence, then Quincy and Norton as well. Around midnight I pulled into Milton and flopped in a Fleabag motel. I slept fitfully till the dawn was gray, wrestling with this promiscuous route I'd been taking, then wending my way into Darien. A name came clear as a clarion. I turned on a dime, and in 2 hours' time, I was entering Marion. How totally wonderfully great, how grand of entering Marion. Every sleaze bucket burb, every tryst by the curb, had really just helped me to find I'm happiest entering Marion.